Hey, it's Andy Pease, Inbound Screen Consulting. I'm here again at the Los Robles site. We're talking with Mike Horgan about the foundation and the insulation and an awesome material called Glavel. And the things that I'm excited about for this part is that, one, we just want to talk about the importance of having insulation under the slab for this project, but also a really an important way that we're trying to use less foam and looking for a solution to be able to insulate, use less foam, and even save some money. All right, so Mike, let's talk about what is the product first? What is this thing that we're talking about?
It's called Glavel. This is a recycled glass, 100% recycled glass aggregate. It almost feels like pumice, like a sponge.
Like super light.
Yeah, it's really light. Structural engineers loved this stuff and they got to see it the first time. So it comes in about a 3-inch rock, 100% recycled glass, and it comes in 700-pound bags, Hannah, right? And we just unloaded the bags off a truck. We dumped them inside the slab. Two of us spread almost the entire slab in half a day, compacted it all in half a day. So it went down really quickly. It's very light. We moved it around with a push broom and a rake. This provided a few advantages to us. We needed to have an insulated slab in this house in order to pass through PHPP, the Passive House Planning Package. It's also really advantageous to have an insulated slab in this area because we actually are, it's fairly cool here at night. I mean, it was in the 30s, high 30s last night. So floors are really cold in the morning and this creates a great amount of comfort. So what this does is it gives us a thermal break in between the ground and the slab. So the little air bubbles inside the Glavel will cause temperatures to stop moving from the ground into the slab and creating that cold floor space. Sometimes when you get new products on the market, they come with a bit of a cost measure, a bit of a learning curve. The learning curve for this was basically non-existent. We brought the concrete crew out here and they learned how to do it 100 times faster than we learned how to do it. And then cost-wise, we had planned on $2,500 worth of gravel, stone aggregate, and another $1,500 worth of a rigid foam insulation that Hannah and I were gonna put down ourselves. So this actually shipped to us. We shared a shipping container with three other projects in California. This was $3,100 delivered. So we got our aggregate and our insulation, and our install time was, I think, less than what putting an aggregate stone down would be. So fed a bunch of birds with one scone.
Yeah. Excellent, thanks.
Cool.